gonna review for you that
Woom 2.
This little 14-inch bike is our absolute favorite first pedal bike for young children, thanks to its child-specific geometry, high-quality build, and extraordinarily lightweight. For anybody who is looking for a real bike for their 3 or 4-year-old, I would highly recommend the Woom 2. It makes the transition from a balance bike to a pedal bike painless and exciting, and helps little ones turn into happy, confident riders. This is the bike we started our son on years ago after some challenging attempts at pedaling on a 12-inch specialized. Since then, the Woom 2 has gone through several iterations, each improving on the bike even more. This is the bike we recommend to all of our family and friends, and we've helped many kids to get started riding on this bike. The best thing about the Woom 2 is that it's lightweight and has child-appropriate geometry that inspires confidence and helps kids learn how to pedal. The low bottom bracket and long wheelbase provide excellent stability. The standover height is low enough that kids can get on and off the bike easily and touch the ground with both feet when at a stop. The Woom's geometry and wide, upswept handlebars allow for an upright riding position. This provides young riders with maximum control of the bike, easy steering, and the ability to focus on upcoming obstacles. The Woom 2 has appropriately sized 80mm crank arms and a narrow Q factor, which is the distance between the pedals, that fit a child's body in a way that most inferior kids' bikes do not. This is the kind of nitty-gritty detail that many parents never even think to pay attention to, but it matters. Perhaps even more important than the geometry of the Woom 2 is its weight. Tipping the scales at just over 12 pounds, and even lighter with the coaster removed, the bike is manageable for most kids and weighs significantly less than nearly all other bikes on the market. The Woom 2 boasts 14-inch wheels, which are the perfect size for a first real pedal bike. Compared to 12-inch wheels, the 14-inch wheels make a big difference in a kid's ability to ride up and over obstacles. All Woom 2 bikes are outfitted with dual front and rear handbrakes, including color-coded brake levers that we love. From there, you have the option of choosing between a coaster brake or a freewheel. Per US law, the Woom 2 comes standard with the coaster brake, but for an additional $19, you can also purchase a replacement rear wheel with a free hub. I would highly recommend doing this. The bike has adult quality components throughout. We appreciate the sealed bearings in the headset and hubs, a head style headset, Schwalbe tires, Jaguar cable, etc., etc., etc. There is nothing cheap about this bike and it will last for years. Of course, the biggest objection to this bike is the price. At the time we make this video, the Woom costs $359. Not cheap for a bike that your child will outgrow soon. That said, this bike can last through multiple children and there is an insane resale market for Woom bikes. They've gained so much popularity over the last few years that there are even Facebook groups dedicated to Woom buy and sell. You should be able to easily recoup a good portion of your investment. And if not, Woom also has a trade-up program. Is there anybody we wouldn't recommend the bike for? Yes. Some precocious kids are ready for a pedal bike around 2.5 years old. For these kiddos, we recommend the smaller Cleary Gecko instead. But for any 3-year-old with an inseam of at least 16 inches, this is the bike you want. A few other things worth mentioning are the removable steering limiter, included kickstand, ergonomic grips, quality saddle, quick release seat post collar, and the minimalistic chain guard. The bottom line is that you can't do better than this. The Woom 2 is an intelligently designed, beautifully built bike for kids ages 3 and 4. The bike is a bit spendy, but in my experience, it's worth every penny and then some. Compared to other bikes in this size range, the Woom 2 is a huge step up. If you are looking for a quality bike that is lightweight, easy to maneuver, and that your child will love, you can't beat the Woom 2.